The topic is how to close and open vacuum circuit breaker. To close VCB, 15 amps MCB for pant 1 VCB should be in good condition. BL should be unlocked condition. Pant 2 should be in rated condition. MR pressure should be above 6.5 kg per centimeter square. Then we can close VCB. To close VCB, LP has to operate HVCB close switch. Then battery supply to 15 amps MCB for pant 1 VCB. BL, which is unlocked, hence its interlock is closed. HVCB closed switch, VCB closed interlock, ABR set coil energizes. When ABR set coil is energized, it latches. Then its normally open interlock closes on VCB holding coil. VCB holding coil. Then at the same time ARR also will energize through 15 amps MCB, pant 1 VCB, BL, HVCB switch, VCB interlock and ARR will energize. Once ARR is energized, ARR normally open interlock closes. Parallel to VCB normal open interlock on VCB closing, holding and tripping coil. AR interlock will close. Then the supply to VCB closing, holding coil will come through 5 amps MCB VCB fault, ABR which is latched and its interlock is closed. Normally closed interlock of OL5, OL6. EFRA2, OLP and EFRP closed interlocks, VAR closed interlock, PRV closed interlock, DSS on run and ARR interlock, VCB governor and VCB closing coil will energize. And when VCB closing coil is energized, VCB closes. As soon as VCB is closed, VCB interlock opens on ABR set coil. Then ABR set coil and ARR coil de-energize. Once they are de-energized, ABR interlock on VCB closing and holding coil will also open. But the path will be maintained through VCB open interlock, which is closed now. Now the path to VCB closing coil is maintained through 5 amps MCB for VCB fault, ABR which is latched, OL5, OL6 closed interlock, EFRA2 closed interlock, OLP and EFRP closed interlock, VAR closed interlock, PRV closed interlock, TSS closes on run, VCB interlock, VCB governor and is maintained. So let us once again see how the VCB closes. To close VCB, ensure pantograph is raised and touching OHE. Press and release HVCB close switch. Then ABR set coil and ARR coil will energize through 15 amps MCB for pant 1 VCB. BL interlock, HVCB close switch interlock, VCB normal close interlock. ABR set coil will energize and AR coil also energizes. When ABR coil is energized, ABR latches and ABR normal open interlock closes on VCB holding and closing branch. When ARR energized, ARR normally open interlock closes on VCB holding and closing branch parallel to VCB normal open interlock. through 5 amps MCB, VCB fault, ABR normally open interlock, OL5, OL6 normally closed interlocks, EFR2 normally closed interlock, OLP and EFRP normally closed interlock, VIR normally closed interlock, PRV normally closed interlock, TSS closes on run position, ARR normally open interlock, and VCB governor interlock, the VCB closing and holding current charges and VCB closes. And then VCB off, red lamp extinguishes. When VCB is closed, then it's normally closed interlock opens on ABR set coil and ARR coil, thereby ABR and ARR coils de-energize. Though ABR is de-energized, ABR normally open interlock remains in closed condition, since it is a ABR is a latch type of relay. When ARR is re-energized, it's normally open interlock opens on VCB closing and holding coil. And VCB remains closed condition through VCB normally open interlock, closed parallel ARR normally open interlock. Now release HVCB closed switch. When HVCB closed switch operated in leading MC, the supply also goes to other MC motor coaches through jumper cable. There also VCB closes in same manner. To open VCB, press and release HVCB trip switch. ABR trip coil energizes through ABR normally open interlock and ABR unlatches. When ABR normal open interlock opens on VCB closing and holding coil, VCB closing and holding coil will re-energize and VCB trips. Then VCB off red lamp glows. In the same manner, HVCB trip switch pressed in leading MC, in trailing MCs also VCB trips. So in rake, VCB can be closed and opened in all MCs through jumper cables 9 and 10. In emergency, when panto lower switch operated to lower panto without tripping VCB, then both panto lowering coil and ABR trip coils energize, thereby panto lowers and also VCB trips. This is how VCB closes and trips. Now we'll learn how to close VCB and trip VCB. Thank you.